or anything. I mean, we band together, right?
Why aren't you working? Get back to work.
Leave him be or I'm gonna kick your ass.
No, please. Ow, stop!
Just keep your head down and we'll be fine.
You here for your bike?
Hey, just taking a look.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, like he was waiting for someone!
Deke, don't let him get away! I want him alive!
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up. I need him.
Come on, Rhodes! Where do you think you're going, huh? Okay, shit. Alright, I'll see what I can do. No, I wish I could kill him, but I can't. Ruth, slow down! I just want to talk!
Yeah? Why Tucker sent you to talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
You ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Let him get away, Deke. Are you late for something? Where you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
No. I wish I could kill him, but I can't. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send
him. I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man! Come on,
he's
please!
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no! Well,
yeah,
please, we rode together,
if you
remember?
Stay that way.
You and
okay,
me, we
you
was friends!
Better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please!
It doesn't look too bad.
I don't want to die! Don't leave me out here! Come on, untie me! Damn you! God damn you!
Hey, booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Marion Forks.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Thank you.
free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Nope, not in the mood. Gift shop. Gotta be one in here somewhere. Good. That should be it.
Shit, someone needs help.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
This'll do.
Oh, yeah.
Feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
Let's see what I can do. It should work. Damn rippers. I am going to kill all of you.
Hit! Oh. Retreat!
Beside you.
They are ours.
We.
Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas. Here we go. Yeah, now we're in business. Yes, finally. All right. Now let's see what they got there. Yes, neuro injector.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny.
Your bike could use some work. Bike's a real guzzler. See you around.
Hey, Deacon.
Hey, Alka. Need supplies, weapons? Good choice. Thanks. What else can I do for you? This'll do you good out there. Find me if you need anything else. Looking for anything in particular? Yeah, I can upgrade that. Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Be seeing you, Deke.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
Just gotta close my eyes for a bit.